The first dish is a guacamole, which is in front of you. This is a traditional guacamole in Mexico. It's like a deep sauce with some toppings, okay? And you should grab the tortilla chips, grab the guacamole, and eat it. That's the way to do it. The second dish is a traditional tacos. This is avocado tacos, which is deep fried with some sauces to taste it, no? And this is the Acapulco cocktail. It's very traditional in Mexico, especially in the beach side. Okay? So it's a seafood cocktail. This time it's made it only with prawns, with some tomato, onions, spicy sauce, ketchup, and that's it.
Lovely. And how do we have this?